Okay guys, welcome back. We're doing Misty Bog right now. Hope you're enjoying the walkthrough. I'm really enjoying it. Love this game. My voice might not sound like it's enjoying it, but trust me, I am. I love this game. Oh, I used to hate these things too. I thought they were those butterfly things. Wonder why it's just happened there. Who's this? Roscoe. Roscoe the dragon.
Be on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
This is a nice swamp. I like it. Shrek would dig it too. They always manage to kill me. The frogs. I think I might die down this area. Okay, let's get the dragon for a checkpoint. Thank you, Damon.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no!
Why, I remember...
Gotta go!
Oops, gotta go. Okay, I need sparks back. I've got a fly over there, haven't I? Right. Can I make... Yeah, you can. I just didn't think I'll make it then. Oh, I didn't say that. What the hell? I'm just came out of nowhere. I didn't say that at all. Okay. It's okay, Zeke. Anytime. I've lost Spark skin, haven't I?
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro. Stamp them out and squish them and squash them.
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons after all.
Oh my god. Press triangle too soon. I wish they would have brought in the hover move that you can do in Spyro 2 and 3. You know, kind of like how they brought in the running, the running for Crash. You know the running move in Crash 3. They brought that into 2, didn't they? So they would have done the same with the hover. Oh, over there. So, we're in the Noah's again. Love that sound. Is that it? Oh, I've missed one. Oh god. See, there's always one that I miss. It's a blue one. Or it's five reds. Is this the start of the level? Yeah, right. Be a pain to find that one last 5. It's It's probably down there, but I'll just look over here first. No. Oh. Oh, I nearly made it. Boop. Okay, I need to fly back over there now then. Hopefully I don't get caught on some invisible wall again. What? It's lit again? Oh, I just died, Spyro. Cheers, mate. Okay, I think I'm flying too much to the right. I don't believe this. What a complete noob. I'm a pro player, I swear I'm a pro player. Okay, slow. Is that new? Okay. Is it? I can't remember him. Where was he hiding? Please don't be up here. Okay, then. This is going to annoy me. No? Oh, God. Don't believe this. I've looked everywhere, haven't I? My eye keeps itching. I don't believe it, there they are. I just don't miss that. There's people probably screaming once again at this for going, oh my god, he's such a noob. I can't believe I didn't see them. I thought they were like apples or something. Oh my god. Right. Let's get out of here. I can't believe that. Right guys, that was Misty Bog. Hopefully the next part's not as long as that one. See you in the next part.